that showed up. We're the lowest on the chain for the reserves. No one on our level ever expects to be activated.
Didn't you know there was a war going on?
We thought Cascadia was losing.
Well, the Federation certainly isn't winning if we're going out.
The radio said at home was just able to get through to Cascadia last week. Something went wrong with the Fed sensors over there.
The rest of Magadan's reserve divisions already deployed an hour ago.
Amateurs!
You're Division K-9, correct?
I swear there were more to our company. Should we wait for the rest?
That doesn't matter now. K-9A, your designated flight leader. Take off and proceed to the mission area.
Shut up! Both of you! Still trying to remember how to fly this thing.
Engaging? Sherlock!
wants to give us some trouble, eh? We'll deal with you like we did the rest.
You have new orders. Cover any damage and retreat.
yourself.
Yeah,
I would have thought you. They flew all the way across the strait? These folks must not be the smartest bunch. You won't bet. You got a sick job, you know that?
So?
Squadron.
Crimson?
It wasn't supposed to be like this, damn it!
I'm Winchester on everything and my engines are about to cook off! We need help!
Worse than dogs! If I had the ammo, I'd cut you where you stand!
K-9, Victor to the Cascadian Peacekeepers. Get them to safety.
Run, poster boys! You'll die tired! This isn't for business. This is for Oceania.
I don't like this.
Incoming Federation fighters. Get these criminals off our back.
We're putting you into the ground, peacekeepers. We won't let any mook get in our way. Thorn Rose gang, engage!
Oh, shit. Shit. Shit.
This ain't us, man. Driver, what are we doing?
All systems are clean. We're fighting.
K-9, shoot the bird down.
pressure alleviated from Cascadia.
We'll consider it, General Faust.
K-9, we need you to RTV immediately. It's all gone wrong.
Was that all the survivors? There were only a dozen!
We're lucky that there were even that many. The Cascadians have turned to those godless mercenaries to fight their war. And they are making a mistake that they can never come back from.
Shit. We're about to get caught up in this Cascadian business, aren't we?
I should have stayed home and ignored the call to report. Rather take a jail sentence than whatever the hell this is.
It is what it is. Hey, driver. Good stuff. Why aren't you regular Air Force?
K-9, for the last time, RTB immediately. We need to get set for what's coming.
Jeez, Louise, all right, K-9, let's head back.
All right, we're back on the ground and there's barely any room to taxi. I've never seen this airport so busy.
It was the closest place we could reroute survivors. The next airbase over is full.
This isn't even an airport. It's just a seasonal runway. The only reason we have our combat aircraft here is to give the local mechanics jobs.
Well, get used to it. I don't like this any more than you do, but this, like you, are all we have to work with. I'm sure you know that reports from Cascadia haven't been entirely illuminating. But you've seen with your own eyes what's going on. Because of that, you're now being called to serve. According to the statutes enshrined in the Federation Charter and the joint articles of defense as issued by the parties between the Magadan territories and the Pacific Federation, Magadan's reserve divisions are being mobilized and federalized.
When I joined the reserves, I agreed to help out with earthquakes, the occasional smuggler intercepts, and even those stupid parades down by the Capitol, but not this. I didn't sign up to get thrown into a meat grinder.
Then pray today was the worst of it. Just a flare-up from overeager mercenaries with the confidence they've gotten with Cascadia's backing. Driver, I don't know about your leadership skills, but for now, this squadron organization works, especially after today. You saved lives and performed far better than even I would have anticipated. Right now, with K-9, you will be perhaps the most frontline fighter squadron here in Magadan. The safety of the Federation is in your hands as we regroup. Get ready. We'll need you back in the air ASAP.